is magic. Dark magic. I put a spell on you.
Almost died, Geishas. Mm. Almost died. Like I almost died.
I like hot sake.
Your ass the regal worm.
Fucking annoyed.
I would be too. Is that actually all he bought?
It's only like $6 he spent, but point being, what's irritating me is because I signed onto his Facebook today and seen that his fucking the bitch he's been living with, or the it he's been living with, asked him about groceries. He fucking got, she bought him groceries and he's still spending money.
Wow.
But he ain't gonna tell me that. Of course not. That his fucking tranny best friend now is spending money on him. I need money for gas. No, you need money for gas to get your whore's house. She can fucking fill up your tank, bitch.
Perhaps the spirits wish to bless us with more ammo? Please?
Oh, I need freaking ammo. I wasn't paying attention.
Thank you.
missing, mate. I do not wish to elaborate.
There is no shot. Tokyo cannot accomplish. Your reckless touch means nothing.
Sorry, I'm like intensely texting my friend. That's why I'm not talking.
It's all good. I'm not talking because I'm intensely focusing. I am trying to get a video as well. I need a video for my channel, so I'm also recording. Someone's messaging me. Streaks, I need to send out streaks.
Run low on ammo. If I am to die here, I will make it a fight worthy of dying for. You will not lead me into dishonor.
I think around 55 I'll let them kill me. About to have 4,000 kills. That's too much. Oh, never mind, it's Doggos. I'm not gonna let him kill me.
Fetch me their souls!
Fetch me their souls!
Fetch my braid before my soul, wicked hound!
This dude, I fucking can't. Totally different dude. The one that, I don't know. Anyways, the one that lives in fucking Idaho or some shit. And he has to drive back to Earth. He has to drive back to Idaho after he gets off work from a 12-hour shift so he doesn't get off till like fucking midnight or some shit.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, and so he goes. I told him, I was like, I hope you're getting paid good money for working them shitty hours. And he's all good. He's all indeed ready to be back to my hotel, lay in bed for 5 to 6 hours, then head to Idaho. I said, are you driving or flying back to Idaho? Idaho. He's all driving. And I was like, well, I hope you get some sleep when you get off work then. He goes, I want to cuddle. Oh, no, buddy.
Whoa.
No, buddy, no. Yeah, I know what you want to cuddle too, and it ain't my body.
Monkey's bravery. I specifically look at you, he cried.
What should I say? You want to cuddle? I should be like, me too, my kid. Good night.
So hot, Brett.
Oh, fuck. With your right hand, left hand, whatever handed you are.
Cases.
Our troop wants to. Oh, wait, no!
If I run out of bullets, my outlook is weak.
Mind if Terp joins our party, chat?
Give me a second.
Find a troopster. I don't even see the Frankie. I'll get pissed. He wants money for gas. I say, you can't carpool with somebody. He goes, I can, but I don't have enough to get to Gardnerville on Wednesday. Tell your bitch to fill it up. I swear to God, Robert is swoon. Driving to and from her fucking house. Fill her full of stuff that ain't. I don't give two fucks about Point Being. Wasting his fucking gas on that bitch. Can't even save it for his own daughter.
Hello?
Yo, what's up, Troop?
Hello? I have a missing infant, hold on.
I must choose my shots of coverage. My weapon is nearly empty.
I'll be right back, hold on.
Alright.
Water like a vegan mug.
...1,717 headshots. Intense. Tried swiping at me before I was even there.
Hunting ridiculously low on ammo. Recovery.
Welcome back. I had to mute
for
Troop.
Troop? I'm moving. I'm I'm moving to wherever you live. I need to find me a nice guy like you. Your wife's lucky. Better take good care of her, or I'll jump through this mic and I'll beat your ass for her.
I must choose my spots of chivalry. My weapon is nearly empty.
I got something to tell her. No! Just tell her what I said.
I legit like cannot die.
The owner of your collective number is regrettable.
That she's got a good man and that he better treat her right.
My ancestors have brought me back from brink.
Or I'm gonna jump through this mic and kick your ass. For her.
Like Phoenix, I am reborn.
There's just no losing.
Humans are enraged today. A littering reek of desperation.
There we go. Damn, 3,000 kills.